The person you see in this photo is me. I remember taking this photo because I just felt like everyone around me was being unnecessarily rude before I could even talk. So I was wondering what the issue was, and then I decided to take a photo to see if I've got something on my face, perhaps that's making people extremely rude to me. And yes, I found out, despite the fact that I am a 28-year-old female, I look extremely old and my skin does not look very nice. So it got me thinking about the treatment of ugly people, not only in the workplace but in other places as well, because with this face, I have gotten a lot of mistreatment from so many different places and even places that you would never think of. Please don't think I'm making this video to be told that I'm beautiful. You'll be surprised to know that I actually find myself to be attractive and very beautiful. I found it interesting to look at the treatment of ugly people in the workplace and in other places as well. I believe as a society we have come a long way. I mean, women are now part of the decision-making process, disabled people are getting representation, and our views about the LGBT plus people are changing for the better. There is also a growing trend of using thick and black women who were traditionally thought of as being ugly in advertisement. Female representation in the workplace and in leadership roles continues to grow, and more women are now encouraged to take the lead. But unfortunately, in a world where women, disabled persons, non-heterosexuals are recognized as equals, this world still hates ugly or unattractive people. I mean, I am a confident speaker, I am well-groomed, I take on leadership roles, I work well with people, I am educated with a master's degree, I am passionate about developing people and society, but despite all this, being ugly and being unattractive means I get no respect. When you are ugly or unattractive, people think less of you, they feel more superior to you. You get no praise for your hard work or achievement. You get bullied by co-workers. Clients do not want to be assisted by you. Standing up for yourself is considered rudeness or bullying others, especially when defending yourself against an attractive person. You are replied with unprovoked anger from maybe a cashier at Chopee's to the F&B and the Standard Chartered staff, from the security at the door to the staff in offices, the bus conductor, the combi and taxi driver. These people all look past you and never directly in the eyes. Some people simply walk away or ignore you mid-conversation. Unfortunately, your confidence eventually starts to fade. You learn to keep quiet more, smile less because people are disgusted by your smile. You avoid passing by people because you don't want to hear the comments about your face. The depression comes because you realize that these are physical traits that you cannot change, and therefore this is your life. This is not a longing to be told that I am beautiful. It is an advocacy for the constitution and management to acknowledge and therefore work towards ending the discrimination of ugly people. Train staff on dealing with ugly or unattractive people. Outlaw the discrimination based on facial features and attractiveness. I care to be treated equally regardless of my attractiveness. You don't have to have been through similar experiences for you to be able to have a conversation about this. So let's start a conversation and let's start changing the way things are done.